So I've made a small, simple drawing of a row of trees, and we are going to play and try to make a nice reflection landscape. So there's a couple of techniques here that you can take in account and remember, and that is brush handling. Always use water as well as paint. I've pre-mixed three colors, a variation of cool and warm, and I'm playing with those to create the trees. Bit of an accident, so I may as well make that into a bit of a sky.